Welcome to the Verona Area High School Art Department. We have three reasons why you should take an art class this year. Number one, there's always more than one right answer in an art class. You can't fail as long as you try. Number two, you get to learn more about yourself and your interests by exploring new techniques and different materials. Number three, we are living in a visual age. Colleges and employers want well-rounded people that can creatively solve problems. So you've never taken an art class before at Verona Area High School. What classes are available for you? We have four introductory art courses available for all students 9th through 12th grade. Art Foundations, Foundations of Digital Media and Design, Ceramics 1, and 3D Design. So which is the right fit for you? Art Foundations is a great class if you would like to explore improving your art skills in drawing, painting, photography, and sculpture. You'll do different kinds of art making techniques and use different materials, and you'll learn new ways of seeing the world. After taking Art Foundations, you can take Drawing 1, Painting 1, Photography 1, Computer Art and Design 1, then Drawing 2, Painting 2, Photo 2, and Computer Art and Design 2. We also have capstone courses that can be taken multiple times for credit, including Advanced Art, Advanced Photography, and Advanced Computer Art and Design. A second introductory art course we offer is Foundations of Digital Media and Design. This is a great class for you if you want to explore learning how to draw digitally, different art making apps, taking better photographs, and making your own videos. After taking Foundations of Digital Media and Design, the courses available are Video Production and Film Studies, Photography 1, and Computer Art and Design 1. After those courses, we offer VCAT News Production, Advanced Video Production, Photography 2, and Computer Art and Design 2. Capstone courses in this track also include Advanced VCAT News Production, Advanced Video Production, Advanced Photo, and Advanced Computer Art and Design. Ceramics 1 is a great class for you if you want to explore learning how to construct projects with clay, throwing on the pottery wheel, and making functional, beautiful, and useful pottery. After taking Ceramics 1, you can take Ceramics 2, and then our capstone course, Advanced Ceramics. 3D Design is a great class for you if you want to explore learning how to design artistic sculptures, building with different kinds of materials, such as plaster, wire, clay, string, paper, and more. Now that you know a little bit more about the courses we offer in the art department at Verona Area High School, think about which path will you take? You can find this course map available in the prospectus. Let's take a look at the Verona Area High School Art Department.
I like art because you get to meet a bunch of new people that otherwise you probably would never meet in high school, and you find out that they're super nice and super cool, and they're just so much fun to be around.
You feel a sense of self-accomplishment when you finish a piece of art and you're really proud of it.
You should take art because it's the only thing that enables you to lose yourself and find yourself at the same time.
The most relaxing part of my day. It's the most fun, and working with clay is awesome.
Art is great because you cannot mess up art. You can only get better.
I think it's very cool because it's messy, and I like messy.
What I love about art is that no two creations are ever the same, and each piece is unique.
It was the best decision I made in high school by far, and I'm glad I did because I've learned so much, not just from, you know, the clay, but so much about life and priority and deadlines, and it'll offer you a lot, and I really recommend it.
And I'd take art because it's fun and you get to express yourself in a different way, which is extremely cool.
A reason why you guys should take art is because it's relaxing. You can learn different techniques and skills that has to do with art that you guys haven't learned yet. It's a fun experience, and you meet new friends.
That's really just the biggest reason that you should take art. It's fun.